हाय स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द नेम ऑफ वाटर बॉडीज। सी स्टूडेंट, हियर नेम ऑफ वाटर बॉडीज। नाउ वी विल कम टू व्हाट इज वाटर बॉडीज। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर ऑल्सो आई हैव टोल्ड यू दैट इज आवर अर्थ कंटेन्स ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर। ओके सो दैट ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर वी कैन से वाटर बॉडीज। इन व्हिच प्लेस ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर आर देयर, फुल ऑफ वाटर आर देयर, दैट प्लेस वी कैन से वाटर बॉडीज। सो देयर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ वाटर बॉडीज आर देयर। टुडे वी विल लर्न व्हाट आर द नेम ऑफ दिस वाटर बॉडीज। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो लेट स्टार्ट स्टूडेंट्स। सो नेम ऑफ द वाटर बॉडीज, फास्ट व्हाट इज नेम, दैट इज ओशंस। सो व्हाट डू मीन बाय ओशंस, लेट स्टार्ट। व्हाट इज ओशंस? लार्ज वाटर, लार्ज बॉडीज ऑफ सॉल्ट वाटर। सो लार्ज बॉडीज ऑफ सॉल्ट वाटर दैट सराउंडेड द कॉन्टिनेंट्स एंड कवर मोर देन 2/3 ऑफ द अर्थ सर्फेस। सो दैट इज कॉल्ड ओशंस। ओटेंस मीन्स स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इज टेलिंग दैट सॉल्ट, इट इज लार्ज बॉडीज ऑफ सॉल्ट वाटर, नॉट नॉर्मल वाटर, सॉल्ट वाटर दैट सराउंडेड द कॉन्टिनेंट। कॉन्टिनेंट आई टोल्ड यू बिफोर ऑल्सो, सो दैट कॉन्टिनेंट विच इज सराउंडेड बाय कॉन्टिनेंट एंड कवर मोर देन 2/3 ऑफ द अर्थ सर्फेस। सो अप्रोक्सीमेटली 2/3 ऑफ द अर्थ सर्फेस इट इज कवर्ड, ओके, फुल ऑफ सॉल्ट वाटर एंड वेरी ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर बॉडीज एंड विथ सॉल्टी वाटर एंड सराउंडेड बाय कॉन्टिनेंट, दैट इज कॉल्ड ओशंस। ओके स्टूडेंट, सो ओशंस, व्हाट इज ओशंस? इट इज ए सॉल्ट वाटर बॉडी सराउंडेड बाय कॉन्टिनेंट, दैट इज कॉल्ड ओशंस। सो वी कैन राइट व्हाट इज ओशंस। OCEANS, ओके, शॉर्टली आई कैन राइट, इट इज ए लार्ज, इट इज ए लार्ज सॉल्ट वाटर बॉडीज surrounded by continent, okay, continents is called oceans. It is a large salt water bodies, okay, surrounded by continent, that is called oceans. How much it is covered? 2/3. Here you see student, 2/3 of the earth surface. And very carefully students listen, I am writing and making some important points and I am reading the books also. So here I am putting the underline, at the time also you have to read and you have to put the underlines. It is very important. 2/3 of the earth surface covered by oceans. How much? 2/3. 2/3 of earth surface. Earth surface covered by oceans, okay, means it is a very huge amount of water bodies are there. Okay students, so now I will tell you what is oceans. See on our globe, see student, the blue color you can see and this different color you can see. So the different color is called continent. This is our India, it is called continent part, and this part is called water part. Means you see here large and huge amount of water are there, so that is called huge amount of water bodies and their name is called oceans because it is full of salty water and huge amount of water and surrounded by continent. See, surrounded by continent means around the oceans the continent are there, means different places are there, countries are there, so that is called surrounded by continent. So that blue part and water bodies is called oceans. The name is oceans because it is covered large means huge amount of salt water. Okay, so that is called ocean. See, oceans. Okay, so now there are some oceans name are there. So like see here student, Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean and Southern Ocean and Arctic Oceans. Okay, so there are five oceans are there on our earth surface. So first of all, Pacific Ocean, it is the very largest ocean on our earth surface. And then Atlantic Ocean and Indian Ocean. I will tell you, Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean in our world. Then Atlantic and Indian Oceans are almost the same size. Another ocean, Atlantic and Indian Oceans, they are almost same. Then come Southern Ocean and Arctic Oceans are the very smallest in size. So biggest oceans is Pacific Ocean and smallest Arctic Ocean. Understood, student? So Pacific Ocean in our earth surface, in or we can say in our world, it is the largest ocean. Very huge amount of water and very long also it is. Okay, and very smallest ocean, Arctic Oceans are there. So I will show you on our earth globe. See student, it is our globe means it is our world, we can say. See, it is our, first we will read Pacific Ocean. Pacific Ocean, this is student, you see, it is a Pacific Ocean. PACIFIC, Pacific Ocean, means you see this area, it is a full of water, means half of this globe, means half of our earth, full of, covered with Pacific Ocean. You can see here, that is a Pacific Ocean, and blue color, whatever the blue color you are seeing, that is full of water body only salt water bodies, not normal salt water bodies. So that is called Pacific Ocean. Okay, you can imagine also, see student, what is the length of this and area covered the ocean, means it is the largest ocean on our earth surface or on our world. Okay, then we will come to Atlantic and Indian Ocean. See student, here our India is there. See, this is our India. So that is called, it connected our India, the oceans are there, water bodies are there. So that water body is called Indian Ocean. You can read here student, I am showing you Indian Ocean. So it is connected to our India, other country also, but it is given the name Indian Oceans. Understood student? Now we will come to Atlantic Ocean. See student, it is a Atlantic Ocean. Here I can say, show you, India, and this is the Atlantic Ocean. Okay student, Atlantic Ocean. See, India and Atlantic Ocean, see here, it is the Atlantic Ocean. Atlantic Ocean and India Ocean, approximately they are same. Understood student? This is the Atlantic Ocean. Once again I show you, this is the Indian Ocean and this is the Pacific Ocean. Okay, so another one, the Southern Ocean and Arctic Ocean. So in five oceans, biggest is Pacific Ocean. So who is biggest? Pacific Oceans is the largest in world. Okay, smallest who? Arctic Ocean. Arctic Oceans is the smallest. Okay, you have to remember this students. Understood student? So who is the smallest? Arctic smallest, and Pacific is the very largest oceans in our world. Understood? Now student, we come to know these oceans covered how much percentage, total percentage how much covered on our earth अर्थ सरफेस। अंडरस्टूड स्टूडेंट? हियर स्टूडेंट लुक एट दिस पिक्चर। ओके, नाउ वी विल कंपेयर हाउ मच परसेंट टोटल परसेंटेज ऑफ वाटर बॉडीज और आर देयर ऑन आवर अर्थ सरफेस, और वी कैन से हाउ मच परसेंटेज ऑफ पैसिफिक ओशन आर देयर एंड हाउ मच परसेंटेज कवर्ड अटलांटिक ओशन, हाउ मच परसेंटेज कवर्ड इंडियन ओशन एंड हाउ मच कवर्ड ऑफ ओशन कवर्ड साउथर्न ओशन एंड हाउ मच परसेंटेज कवर्ड आर्कटिक ओशन। ओके, सो दिस परसेंटेज वाइज विल डिस्ट्रीब्यूट एंड वी विल कम टू नो व्हिच इज लार्ज व्हिच इज वेरी स्मॉल। ओके सी स्टूडेंट, इफ इट इज ए आवर अर्थ और आवर ग्लोब, जस्ट नाउ आई शोड यू दैट इज ग्लोब। सी, इफ इट इज आवर ग्लोब मीन्स अर्थ लाइक दिस, इट इज कंपेयर विथ आवर अर्थ विथ ए ग्राफ। सी स्टूडेंट, हाउ मच पैसिफिक ओशन हाउ मच परसेंटेज आर देयर, सी दैट इज द वेरी डीप ब्लू कलर, सो इट इज हाउ मच परसेंट, 46%, 46% पैसिफिक ओशन। ओके, देन यू कम टू दैट इज ब्लू कलर, दिस इज द वायलेट कलर, दिस इज द ब्लू कलर अटलांटिक ओशन, हाउ मच परसेंट, ओनली 23%, एंड इंडियन ओशंस 21% आर देयर, 21% आउट ऑफ 100 स्टूडेंट, इट इज कैलकुलेटेड आउट ऑफ 100 पैसिफिक ओशन 46% आर देयर ऑन आवर अर्थ सरफेस एंड अटलांटिक ओशंस 23%, इंडियन ओशन जस्ट नाउ आई शोड यू ऑन ए ग्लोब, सो दैट इज 21% एंड साउथर्न ओशन 6% एंड आर्कटिक ओशन दैट इज 4%। अंडरस्टूड स्टूडेंट? मीन्स व्हिच ओशन इज वेरी लार्जेस्ट, वी कैन से 46% दैट इज पैसिफिक ओशन, बिकॉज 46% वाटर आर देयर ऑन आवर अर्थ बॉडी ओनली, एंड स्मॉलेस्ट ओनली आर्कटिक ओशन, ओनली 4% वाटर बॉडीज आर देयर ऑन आवर अर्थ सर्फेस। अंडरस्टूड स्टूडेंट? सो दिस इज द परसेंटेज वाइज गिवेन, so I will tell you here also, if it is our earth, that is Pacific Ocean, Pacific ओशन, हाउ मच परसेंट स्टूडेंट, 46%। ओके, देन इंडियन ओशन दैट इज इंडियन ओशंस, हाउ मच परसेंट स्टूडेंट, 23% इंडियन ओशन। Then student will come to, sorry it is Atlantic Ocean, sorry it is Atlantic Ocean, Atlantic, sorry it is Atlantic Ocean 23%, then will come to our Indian Ocean, it is Indian Ocean, हाउ मच परसेंटेज, 21%। ओके स्टूडेंट, सो अटलांटिक अटलांटिक ओशंस 23% एंड इंडियन ओशन 21%, नाउ साउथर्न ओशन, ओके इट इज साउथर्न ओशन, SOUTHERN, साउथर्न ओशन ओनली 6% एंड दैट इज इट इज कॉल्ड आर्कटिक ओशन, आर्कटिक ओशन हाउ मच परसेंट स्टूडेंट, इट इज 6%, इट इज ओनली 4%। ओके, सो इट इज 46%, इट इज 23% वाटर, इट इज 21% इंडियन ओशन, इट इज 6% इट इज ओनली 4%. अंडरस्टूड स्टूडेंट? सो हु इज द लार्ज मीन्स हु इज द बिग. दिस इज द लार्जेस्ट, दिस इज द लार्जेस्ट एंड इज द स्मॉलेस्ट. अंडरस्टूड? इट इज द वेरी स्मॉल ओनली 4%, दैट इज आर्कटिक ओशन एंड 46% दैट इज द पैसिफिक ओशन. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो सी आई जस्ट नाउ आई शोड यू बिफोर, इट इज द पैसिफिक ओशन सी. इट इज द हाफ ऑफ द ग्लोब इट इज कवर्ड ऑफ वाटर, दैट मीन्स इट इज द 46%. एंड इंडियन ओशन आफ्टर दैट, दैट इज इंडियन ओशन 21%. ओके, देन अंटार्कटिक ओशन इट इज 23%. एर रिमेनिंग साउथर्न ओशन एंड आर्कटिक ओशन 6% एंड 4%. अंडरस्टूड स्टूडेंट? सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द ओशंस. नाउ वी विल कम टू स्टूडेंट व्हाट इज सीज. अंडरस्टूड स्टूडेंट? व्हाट इज सीज? स्मॉलर बॉडीज ऑफ सॉल्ट वाटर दैट आर कनेक्टेड टू द ओशंस. सीज कैन बी पार्शियली बाउंडेड बाय लैंड. ओके, वंस अगेन आई रीड. स्मॉलर बॉडीज ऑफ सॉल्ट वाटर दैट आर कनेक्टेड टू द ओशंस एंड सीज कैन बी कॉल्ड partially bounded by land. So it is also, sea is also called salt water bodies. It is also salt water bodies, okay? But it is smaller bodies, not like oceans, okay? It is a smaller salt water bodies that is connected with oceans. So that is called seas. And seas can be partially bounded by land. Seas, we can say it is totally partially bounded by, around the sea, there are some boundary are there, means continent part are there, means land part are there. Understood student? So now what is lake? Bodies of water that are surrounded by land, very large lakes, are sometimes called seas. Lakes means bodies of water, means where water is there that are surrounded by land, means everywhere. I will tell you student, everywhere land part are there. If it is a water bodies, if it is a water bodies, okay, everywhere, what? If it is a water, it is a water body, okay, water bodies. But everywhere what? Everywhere land part are there. So this part are everywhere what? Land part. And this part are land. Land, this also land, and this side also land. Means around the water, land part are there. So this part is called, it is, this part is called lake. It is a lake, lake. Okay, understood student? And very large lake, sometimes we can say sea is also. See student, here you can see the image of the book. Here you see it is written as dead sea. Dead sea. What is dead sea? I will tell you later, but first you see. Everywhere water is there, but covered by land, okay, surrounded by land. So that is called seas. Understood student? So what is dead sea? I will tell you later. Dead sea means student, in which sea the salt amount is very large. Salt amount is very large compared to a normal sea, that is called dead sea. You just remember, okay? So now we will come to spring. What is springs? Very often water bubbles up from under the surface of the earth. This mostly seen in the mountain area. These are called springs. Springs means he is telling very often water bubbles. Water bubbles up from the under of the earth surface. Means if you might have seen, otherwise you might have seen in any movie or any news from TV, television, you can see also student, sometimes the water will come out from the earth surface automatically, water bubbles, okay, of the earth surface. This is mostly seen in mountain area. It is hardly seen in mountain area. It is only seen in the area of mountain. Where is mountain area? We can see like this type of nature, means water bubbles will come out from the earth, from inside the earth surface. So that this type of water we can say that is springs. Okay, see student, to spring means to move or jump up suddenly upward and forward. Move up जस्ट नाउ आई सेड यू स्प्रिंग, स्प्रिंग मीन्स ही इज टेलिंग टू मूव और जम्प अप द सडनली अपवर्ड एंड फॉरवर्ड. समटाइम्स वाटर विल कम अपवर्ड एंड फॉरवर्ड, अपवर्ड एंड फॉरवर्ड. इट इज वन टाइप ऑफ बबुल्स. ओके, व्हेन विल यू, आई विल टेल यू स्टूडेंट, यू माइट हैव सीन व्हेन योर मॉम और पेरेंट्स विल हीट द वाटर टू मच, वाटर बबुल्स विल बी कम आउट, ए बबुल नेचर विल कम आउट फ्रॉम द वाटर. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ नेचर यू कैन सी डायरेक्टली इन आवर अर्थ सर्फेस. सो दिस टाइप इज कॉल्ड स्प्रिंग. ओके, दैट इज कॉल्ड स्प्रिंग स्टूडेंट. अंडरस्टूड स्टूडेंट? सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द oceans and seas and lake. Oceans means very large amount of water bodies, salt water bodies are there on our earth surface, it is called oceans. And there are different types of oceans are there, Pacific Ocean which is very largest oceans in our world, and Arctic Ocean which is very smallest, and seas compared to it is a very smaller salt water bodies, that is called seas. And lakes means it is a bodies, water body that is covered, surrounded by land only, and springs, it is water bubbles will come out from the under the surface of the earth, is called springs. Understood students? So you can see the image of seas and oceans I already showed you. Okay, so this is all about student oceans, seas, different and spring, lakes. That is called these oceans and seas and lakes and springs, all are called student the name of the water bodies. Understood student? So I hope all of you understood. And student, remember one thing, how I am putting underline and I am reading one sentence, every sentence I am reading one by one. So like this you have to read also in your home and try to understand everything. Next class remaining, what is stream, what is river, what is waterfall, we will study. And next class I hope we will finish our third chapter, that is water. Okay student, so thank you very much student, take care of you.